The 250 is certainly the hardest of the Baja races, I think. It's, you know, more technically challenging and all that kind of stuff. So there was some, I knew there was going to be some good stuff thrown at us, but I actually felt pretty good about it.
Are you smart in your smart car?
I'm not so smart. We wouldn't be doing this.
Woo, look at her.
Yes. Old Mexico. We brought down a whole bunch of KTMs, and our race bike was the XCW 500, and which I've used up for the 1000 and a bunch of other races and rides. Come on, Slippy. Yeah.
Hey, look, Slippy, me in the mirror.
Too. Yeah, I like that mirror. Well,
what would you do with it if you could make it horizontal? Get a couple of hookers.
Mexican hookers.
Did you hear that, Mark? Mexican hookers.
Where?
Where?
Where? Good to see you, man. How you doing?
Earl Norman, how are you?
Will, great to see you.
It was cool when we got down there because we knew where we were going. We've been there before and done this whole thing. So most of it was pretty predictable as far as where we were staying and knowing where we were going.
I'm just excited to get out and explore a little bit, really, and just ride my bike, man. I've been dying to ride out here in the desert. My bike's running fucking awesome right now, so I can't wait. But that's pretty much it. That's all I got to go on right now. I gotta get a feel more for this place. I do like that there's a few butts I saw around here that were nice. They make them big out here. I like them big. There's already all kinds of cool vehicles around here. Dalton's always keeping us safe and on course. What do they think?
Why are we pulling over?
This the Scranton suite?
Woo-hoo!
Already filming Dalt take a leak?
Check it out, Micker. Petra's my baby.
What is that?
Service me.
Oh!
And the fun begins. They're coming out.
Oh, wow. This looks way stiffer.
Woo-wee. Look at her.
We need a safe place to put the dirt bike, the race bike.
I know just the place.
Yeah?
Everyone's supposed to keep their race bike in the room.
They said, oh, Team Scranton?
Hell yeah!
Let them do whatever they want.
Those guys are super cool.
Welcome to Dalton's porn room, and that's Chris farting disgustingly.
Oh my God. I mean,
and they said,
good access at this point right here. So that's going to eliminate, that's 10 miles.
Ready, Dalt?
Fired up.
Good morning, everyone. This is where the real magic happens, right here. Folgers. It's what Baja wakes up to.
Admin shit.
Right, well, that's what we need to work out, is what do these roads actually look like? Can you rock the escalator?
Earl is always prepared, right, Earl?
That's right, Boy Scout, forever.
Let's do it in the center, come on. Right? One, two, three, Team Scranton!
Oh, this guy.
better.
It was pretty funny to see Will like all psyched on it. I made some smart ass remark or something like, this is what we do instead of country clubs or something. We were stopping like, you know, every 5 or 10 minutes at least just to take in the scenery, and like it was just gorgeous, and you're in these great canyons or great, you know, views coming down one mountain and you could just see like forever. Somehow, I'm not real sure how, but we got separated and I took a wrong turn somewhere and got kind of lost and had to backtrack, and then that was the last I saw Will till the end of the day. So as soon as we hooked up back at the freeway, Dalton showed up a few minutes later with the truck, bikes go in the truck, and that was pretty much the end of the afternoon.
How's it going, Will?
Crazy, yo, that shit was crazy.
By the time, you know, we got back to San Felipe, I knew that I was actually pretty hurt, and my shoulder was already throbbing, and it wasn't gonna go away. Advil wasn't gonna fix it, so I just had to kind of suck it up and deal with it.